I couldn't believe it when the bartender told me who you are.
Why are you talking to me, man?
Your father was captain of a starship for 12 minutes.
He saved 800 lives. Including yours.
I dare you to do better. Enlist in Starfleet.
You will experience fear.
Fear in the face of certain death.
Pull your chute!
We received a distress call.
I've been waiting for this day my whole life. This day of reckoning.
We've got no captain and no first officer to replace him.
Yeah, we do.
You are capable of deciding your own destiny. The question is, which path will you choose?
James T. Kirk was a great man, but that was another life.
Control Center, call him Pelham 123.
Rail Control Center, do you read me?
Who is this?
This is the man who is going to give this city a run for its money. Now you tell me, what is the going rate for a New York City hostage today? What do you think, a million a piece is too high?
Maybe I'm not the guy you should be talking to. I'm a civil service employee.
What time do you got on your watch?
2:13.
59 minutes, I'm gonna start killing passengers.
You don't want innocent people dying, do you?
You tell me. Life is simple now. You just have to do what I say.
Will somebody just...
Biggest event in 2 million years is about to go to a whole new dimension.
Nobody move a muscle.
On July 4th,
we've been living above an entire...
For the dawn of a new age. Ice Age, Dawn of the Dinosaurs.
Maybe you're hungry.
I know just the thing.
Sid, whatever you're doing, it's a bad idea.
Hey, I like that gate.
Catherine Weaver?
Sure.
Always, in the strictest sense of the law, legal. But you'll do them because they're in the greater interests of the nation.
Right, wait, just so I understand correctly. Are you really saying that in certain situations, the president can decide whether it's in the best interests of the nation and then do something illegal?
I'm saying that when the president does it, that means it's not illegal.
I'm sorry?
That's what I believe.
शामियाने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले
जय हो।